Kelly, let me introduce to you the Burmese class, minus just a few of us. So today we're going to be singing a song both in Kachin or Jimpaw language, as well as in Burmese or Myanmar language. And so in this song, all of us are Kachin, and all of our friends want to learn Burmese. So in the song, we are trying to teach our Burmese friends how to say a few things in Kachin. So we tell them how to count to 10, we tell them thank you means thank you, hello means hello, I love you means I love you, and a few things like that. So it kind of just switches back and forth between Jimpaw and Myanmar, and so we'll just hold up the signs when we're singing each of those languages so that you know.
Hey guys, how are you guys doing? You are certainly in for a surprise. Will be offering a surprise performance by the best dancer in the Burmese class.
He said the best dancer. I think all this Burmese is messing with your English.
Best dancer in the Burmese class. I thought everyone said that was me. You all said that was.
We settled this last night.
We discussed this. Okay, that's it. Let's settle it. The Burmese way.
Disputes, but it's a children's game called the chicken dance, and well, that's how we've been settling disputes in Burmese class.